How do you know she's dead, Joren?
I just know.
How did you see it? Did you feel her pulse? Did it go in one time?
I just touched her and there wasn't anything anymore. It was over.
Did you try to resuscitate her?
I tried everything. I even lifted her up.
Joining me right now, Dr. Kent Holtorf, internal medicine, founder of Holtorf Medical Group. He's joining us out of L.A. Doctor, thank you for being with us. Doctor,
hello.
Just assuming, just going out on a limb and assuming that Joren van der Sloot told the truth in this confession regarding dumping Natalie's body in a swampy area on the northern tip of the island of Aruba, what would the condition of the body be now?
Well, the rate of decomposition of a body post-mortem has many factors, but if it was in a swamp, very hot and moist, it's going to deteriorate rather quickly. So you're looking at weeks to months. There's some processes where actually the fatty tissue can convert to a waxy-like substance, but in general, you're going to look at basically skeletal remains at this point.
But they would still be identifiable. Could you still get DNA really out of the bones?
You can, but it gets much more difficult. So usually they go to records of the teeth, of dental records at that point.
Out to the lines.
You have to also realize...
Go ahead, Doctor.
...is when you find skeletal remains, people think of kind of the what they see in science class and also or Halloween,
There's
all the connective tissue is gone. It's just basically a pile of bones. And you think if it's in the swamp, you know, and under mud, it's going to be very difficult to find those.
Out to the lines, Nicole in California. Hi, dear.
Hi, Nancy. Love you, dear heart.
Thank you. Thank you for calling in. What's your question?
My question is, my head's about to pop off. This inspector or detective in Aruba, is he serious when he said this second or third confession, they investigated and found it not to be true? What I want to know is how. And please don't say just by asking and waiting
Nicole,
for
Nicole, I just asked, could you even investigate the swamp, and he said no, and he said the reason they could not verify it is they asked Joren van der Sloot to come back, and he wouldn't do it, okay? Now, that would not hold up in America. There you have it.